Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Jay Krishna. Today I am going to show various ways of shutdown your system. Actually there are 10 different ways to shutdown our system, but in this video I am going to show only 8 ways, and the remaining 2 ways we'll see in the next session. Let's start the first way, the standard way, through a Windows menu. Click on start. Here you will have a power option, click it, then you will have an option shutdown. If you click, the system will shutdown. Second way, it will be through a keyboard by pressing Alt plus F4. It will prompt a window where you will have an option, different options: switch user, sign out, sleep, shutdown. Select shutdown, click on OK, the system will shutdown. Next way, third one, through keyboard only by using Alt plus Control plus Delete. It will prompt a window. Here in the top right corner you will have an option, power option, click it, you will have an option shutdown. Click it, the system will shutdown. The next way, and the fourth one, is a not recommended approach by just long pressing the power button. Here one important point: if you use this power button, your system will shutdown and you will lose your data. So I am recommending you to not to use this option. Next one, we will see the various advanced shutdown techniques. The fifth one, by pressing Windows button plus X, it will prompt a window where you will have an option, shutdown option, then click on shutdown. Next one, the sixth one, using command prompt. To move to the command prompt, go to the menu, search here run option, or you can directly enter cmd command prompt. Click on it, it will prompt a command prompt. Here you will write various commands. One command is shutdown command, shutdown hyphen s hyphen t hyphen. You can pass here the total number of seconds you want. Means, for example, here I have passed 10. Means that after 10 seconds my system want to shutdown. Here I have written 60. Means after 60 seconds my system want to shutdown. Just press enter. It will prompt you, you are about to sign out. Your Windows system will shutdown in 1 minute. Okay. If I don't want to do like that, then I will write shutdown hyphen a, press enter. It is showing log off cancelled. If you want to restart your system through command prompt, you can write shutdown hyphen r hyphen t hyphen the total number of seconds. Here this 60 represents the number of seconds you want the computer to wait before it begins restart. Here 60 represents the number of seconds you want the computer to wait before it begin shutdown process. Okay, here I have entered 60. Means it is going to prompt, just see, it is your Windows will shutdown in 1 minute. If you don't want to like that, you will write once again shutdown hyphen abort by following abort command. Okay, log off cancel. It's a simple one through command prompt. Next one, seventh way, through slide to shutdown option. To use slide to shutdown option, you need to create a shortcut. Just right click on the desktop, click on new, click on shortcut. It will prompt you to ask the type the location of the item. Here you need to use the command, this command, slide to shutdown dot execute, means I am going to execute the file slide to shutdown execute file. I will give this path in the description section. Click on OK. Give the name of the file. I'm just giving slide shutdown name. I'm giving. Click on finish. See, here one shortcut created with an option slide shutdown. If you want to make an icon for this shutdown icon, just go for properties, right click on properties, change icon. It is asking permission, click on OK. Here we have an option, shutdown symbol is there, icon is there, click on OK, click on apply, click on OK. Here we have created one shortcut. Whenever I double click this one, it is going to prompt you to a slide. If you drag that slide, the system will shut down. See here, I'm double clicking on it, it is going to prompt. If I slide this to complete down, the system will shut down. It's tricky and different one, nobody use it. Next one, eighth way, shutdown using shutdown timer button. To implement this way, just right click on the desktop, click on new, click on shortcut. It will ask the location of the item. Here you need to type a command shutdown hyphen s hyphen t hyphen 60. You have used the same command in sixth technique. This 60 represents the total number of seconds. After how many seconds your system need to start shutdown. Okay, click on next. Here just give the name of the shortcut. Shutdown after 60 seconds. Click on finish. Here it created one folder. Okay, just change the icon, right click, click on properties, click on change icon. It will specify a warning. Click on OK, change the icon to power button, click on OK, apply, click on OK. See, this is slide shutdown option, this is slide shutdown option, and this one is a slide shutdown after 60 seconds. If you double click on it, it will prompt you, Windows will shut down in 1 minute. Click on close. Okay, if I don't want to do like that, click on new, click on shortcut, and I will write shutdown hyphen A, and I am going to click next. Abort shutdown. Click on finish. I need to complete within 1 minute, right? Otherwise it will shut down. Click on abort. Your log off will be cancelled. Like this, you can create a shortcut to shutdown button. You can play with your friends also by using this trick. Before going to give your system to your friend, just double click this button and hand over to your friend. After 1 minute or after 10 minutes, the system will automatically shut down and your friend will fear what is happening in your system. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe the channel. Have a great day.